in your face. Hello, everyone, and welcome back to 7 Days to Die with the Broken Ankle Crew. We've got Mavis with us, Rongo the Ball going down the ladder. There's Deandra over there, Joe the Pirate running around shirtless, and S'more and Zio are somewhere else. Where are they?
Hanging out, you know.
They are your axe, Mavis.
Doing stuff.
Oh, yay, okay. Yeah. Want to stick it in that dump chest right there?
In the end of last episode, we found another town that's actually really close to ours. So, we are going to pay S'more and Zio a visit.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Anyone wants to come with?
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Oh, I think we're all going to check it out, yeah.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, it's like, it's amazing how close it was.
Literally a gravel path walk away.
Okay, which way?
We are going
north?
West.
Straight west.
West. Okay.
West. Okay.
And there's a gravel path connecting the two towns, actually.
Oh, cool.
Who's running backwards?
Me.
Very talented.
Me.
Are you calling Rongo?
You were a girl for a second.
Are you calling Rongo backwards?
Maybe.
So, we could take the gravel path, that is on the northwest side of town. We could also just go straight across the mountainside.
Oh, cop.
Whatever's easiest.
Cop?
Coming.
Yeah, he's inside.
Yeah, what we didn't mention is that half the town we're going to is in the woods.
Rongo first.
Oh. Well, that should be exciting. Lots of zombies.
Yeah. Oh, boy. It's in the wasteland, you said?
No, half of it. The first half is in the desert. The second half is in the wasteland.
Like everyone's panting and
yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna save the books for everybody. So Zio and I are
Sweet.
Just gonna.
Are you already looting the bookstore?
Well, no.
Yeah, it's pretty much done though.
I hope they know where they're going.
Oh, sorry. I thought we were going to save it for everybody.
I'm following somebody.
I don't. Yeah, who am I following? Math, can you know where you're going?
Yeah, I know where we're going.
Okay.
All right.
I'll follow you then.
There is some frames around here somewhere, indicating
Look
where we can
frames.
Where we can get up.
Do I have this for you, sir?
Oh, I see him.
Yeah. Okay.
Aw, stupid thing.
Oh, well. And I have something for you as well.
Not,
here we go.
There's a bear up there too, guys.
Yeah, don't go that way.
Did you say there's a bear?
Make nice. Me some go north. Some ammo.
Now, Steve. S'more. Sorry.
One of those things.
Oh, here, more.
Steve. Yeah, I don't know who Steve is. Don't say Steve.
Right.
Yeah, who's Steve?
Dave?
Okay, there's some frames up there.
The guy in
Minecraft.
Oh,
I
just
Dave.
Is this the right way, Mafki?
So, yeah, Dave. Yeah, let's save these for everybody else.
Up there, yeah.
That way they can get a chance at some of this, right.
Oh, my God.
Here, Zia, let's go see what
so
else
dangerous.
We can find.
Yeah, this is a little crazy.
I fell
off. I saw a poppin' pills.
Yeah, let's hit the poppin' pills. We can save the rest
now,
of the
maybe
for everybody else.
Go south.
South? To go down.
Everyone, if you're up on the ridge, go south. And don't fall off the cliffside. There's a town we're going to. Yay.
Hi, town. I can kind of see it out of the corner of my eye.
Gas station.
Alright, so I got an iron boots recipe.
Ooh, fancy.
I can scale up armor smithing now.
Yeah.
Okay, I see more frames ahead. I assume that's the way down.
That's an archway down.
I don't want to be the first one to go.
Oh.
it's a ladder. Okay, I see.
Sandra, what?
We see some hay bales down there.
Yes, hay bales.
I'll get right on it.
Yeah, I'm gonna grab some plant fibers.
68 stone axe.
I've got 2 plant fibers, so that's not gonna help me much. Ooh,
I can make some.
Oh, okay.
I should probably get down the ladder first, so I'm not.
Oh yeah, my crafting queue is still filled up.
Wow, that
this is
a sheer
a
cliff face.
Oh boy. Oh. Okay.
Is that what this frame thing is?
Yes.
Yep.
Okay.
Oh, I see you guys.
Gary.
Water treatment plant.
Okay.
Right there next to it.
Box in this one.
Okay, I'm making a hay bale.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm gonna make a bunch of them.
Yeah, I've got 2 of them going.
I just got 1. I'll put it right at the bottom of the ladder, maybe. No, I won't.
Just all the way around the ladder area.
I got it. Yep.
That's the longest.
This is a long way down.
Don't break that. If you do, the entire ladder will come down.
Okay, we'll do that then. There's a hay bale.
Oh, yeah.
That would have been kind of funny.
Or Mathy's heart.
You, yeah, I would have been kicked out of the group, wouldn't I?
No, you almost killed DeAndre and Rongo in one blow.
Okay.
Trapped on this side.
Double kill. I got seven of them. Went up.
All right, I'm going to make some more here.
Let's see if I can repair that thingy. Oh,
sorry.
15%
the wood
left.
Has already been looted.
Wow, that is a heck of a cliff.
One more hit, Mavis, that you would have killed both of them.
It would have been funny, though.
All right.
Yeah.
It would have been a funny death.
No.
Clean death.
Stop it. I don't want to.
And it would have
broken
him.
Yeah, just line that whole area with hay bales.
Has the Born and Noble already been looted?
Not entirely. We saved a little bit.
I can't get into my skill menu. That's a thing. Yeah, my skill menu is bugged out.
Oh, that's good.
I got a wrench, Matic. Who wants it?
Don't.
Couple more.
I'll take it.
Are you going into the treatment plant?
Where are you at?
Yeah, I was.
Wait, I want to do the treatment plant.
Oh my gosh!
Yeah, everyone, get to the treatment plant.
Okay. Guess what I found?
All right, there we go.
Guess what I found, guys?
What did you find?
In this trash can. An AK-47 schematic.
Sweet!
And it's water treatment plant for the win!
Now, I made a way in, but I only have one frame, so we're kind of stuck here forever.
Oh.
How do you get in?
We have some cranky people
There's
in the nice
crates.
House across the street,
just can't go
too.
Through this door.
Yeah, I'm gonna help you, Mavis.
There's a bunch of cranky people.
Well, they need to wait. We're checking out the new POI.
Oh, it's a horde.
I need this as a base in my single player team.
We got a horde?
Yeah, it's a horde.
Alright, deal with the horde.
I'll come.
Yeah.
Ooh, a better fire axe. Sweet.
Could you?
I have frames. Yes.
I'm close this.
I want to get out.
The small horde.
Oh, you want to get out?
There you go.
Mind somebody's way.
Where's the horde?
I don't know. Rumble,
yep.
Step back. Far, far away.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Ooh,
and,
more crates.
And Mavis just runs right towards
Beep.
Me.
Oh, excuse me.
I'm fearless.
My arrows are still
I wasn't thing. Chopping a thing or nothing.
I just thought I would help.
No, I ended up chopping you.
Leave her alone,
good
she's
thing
dead.
PvP's off.
Leave her alone, she's
yeah.
dead.
I wanted to shoot them all at the same time, and my arrows just didn't craft in time. Oh, I've
There's
got
some
one.
More coming.
More coming?
Yep.
Those are mine.
Leave some for me.
you're the one killer. You don't need to have that many.
Oop.
Yay, we're in.
Oh, geez.
Boom.
What went boom?
My floating crossbow bolts.
Oh. Just don't blow us up.
No promises.
Dang.
Ugh, that's funny.
But that's a good way of cutting plant fibers. Just blow them up.
Yeah.
This is fancy.
S'more, did you want the wrench schematic?
Yes, that would be fantastic.
Here, I'll put it in this
Thank
trash.
You.
Oh, someone needs to wrench all these.
There you go.
Panels too.
Hey, it's in that trash behind us.
Oh, someone already got the.
Hello.
You gonna get it, S'more?
I will get it.
Okay, it's back there in that trash.
I have not been in here. Working stiff's great. Okay, good to know. Oh, another one.
Man, like locusts, we just swarmed.
Yeah.
We will loot all the things.
I get no loot.
Insane.
Everybody's in here.
Yeah, there's four working stiff crates here. Wow.
This POI is not good for my frame rate. Is that just me?
Oh, I probably ran it a little bit when we first loaded it, but it's fine now.
Auger parts.
Oh, nice.
Oh, nice. We do have an auger schematic, so that's good. Oh, more crates up on top.
Really?
Yeah, this thing is just as good as a tool store.
Have you guys looted this whole town?
No.
Okay. Town is untouched, basically.
Someone broke his wrench, right? I've got another one.
Yeah, I broke my wrench.
Where are you?
I'm on the second floor. And I just got some wheat seed.
Nice. Wrench is on the floor.
Beautiful.
Now, Rongo, are you going to break this wrench too?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. At least he's honest, you know?
The honesty.
Anyway, take apart the control panels. You get a lot of scrap cables and stuff off these guys.
Yeah, and the pipes are worth a lot of metal in Alpha 13.
Man, we're just gonna rip this whole building apart, aren't we?
Yeah.
We are a swarm of locusts.
Yeah.
But why are we doing this? I mean, we've got over 1,000 metal, and we've got easily accessible ores. I mean,
because we're
That's why not
we're locusts?
Do I have a schematic for you?
Ooh. For me?
Yes. And it's a dreamy one too.
Ooh.
We should live in this place.
I like deserts.
I mean,
oh
this
God,
actual
not
building.
Deserts again.
Well, it's really now that the base is. I'm using it as my base currently in my single player game, and the wall is fragile.
Well, you can upgrade brick with concrete straight away, so it'll turn into reinforced concrete.
Can we make concrete?
Yeah, I got the concrete book, if I recall.
And there's a whole fence around it, so.
Yeah, that fence will fall quick, though.
Yeah,
I'm sure we can do
really
it,
good.
But it's we just.
We've got a whole courtyard we can defend. Well, I'll just leave it up to you guys. I'm good either way.
I am melting. This is the
I can
I
do concrete.
Oh yeah, clothes. Yeah, I gotta take some clothes off.
It's hot.
I might not even wearing much. It's enough, I guess.
Oh yeah, I forgot I had my coat on.
So I'm just gonna check out the town if anyone minds.
Yeah, I'm out here looting.
You check the gas station for the crate?
Yes.
Did you get
I
the
got
crate?
An air filter.
How do you get to the second story?
Stairs in the, I guess,
yeah,
back
with
left
this
corner.
Pool, we got a water source, so.
Ah, there you go.
Yeah, that one won't dry up either.
Good.
Will ours dry up?
Yeah, it's already halfway gone.
Yeah, it's more than halfway now.
Oh, tomato seeds. Do we want that?
Oh, keep those, yeah.
I have a shotgun schematic. Who wants it?
I'll take that.
I'll take it if no one else wants it. Or give it to Rongo, that's fine too.
If no one else, or you can give it to Rongo. Mm.
Yeah, or, you know, just...
Well, I will take it if nobody else wants it, but anyways.
Rongo, are you still back at the water place?
There we go.
Yeah, I'm
taking apart the panels.
They haven't fixed the chain link fence yet.
No, it's still one-way traffic.
Yeah.
With fishbowl.
We have concrete.
Which one of you guys is very partial to having a Magnum?
I'm partial.
I can do without it.
Yeah, I'm okay without it.
Yeah, me too, but I just found the last missing piece.
Oh, nice.
Ooh.
Engine!
Yay!
Shotguns.
I got tomato seeds.
So excellent.
I'm using wall safes alone.
Yep, we need them.
We need them.
Takes so much cool
that?
Durability.
Who's this?
Oh, I got a...
Who's that?
Come here.
Oil barrel.
In this trash can, there is... Where's that?
Why am I so hot?
Shotguns.
Davis, can you repair wrenches?
Can I?
Yeah.
Do you have iron?
No.
I don't have iron with me.
Engine!
Aww.
Sorry.
Oh, wow. I didn't know there was a way into the...
Oh. I already had it. Oops.
I've got a blue and a yellow engine.
Oh, nice.
What is this house? This is weird. It looks strange. Oh, it's just crappy.
So, did we get anything out of the boar and noble?
Yes.
Thank you.
What'd you get?
762 schematic.
Oh, nice.
Nice.
I'm heat stroking out here.
Wheat seed.
Take your pants off.
Yeah, take your pants off. Make some.
I don't have any pants on.
Take your shirt off.
Do I have a shirt? Do I have a shirt? I have no shirt. I have underwear and a hat.
Make yucca juice.
Yeah, I gotta make
yucca, yucca juice. A hat. And,
Do we have a chest anywhere set up?
We need some.
My inventory is full already.
Yeah.
Maybe make some chests over by the ladder, maybe?
Yeah, that's a good idea. Potentially build the base.
So. The Born and Noble has been raided? Yes?
I believe so.
Yeah, mostly. We left a few in there, so hopefully you guys can get some too. But I don't know if someone else has gone in there and snagged everything.
Oh, yucca plant.
We've got the pop and pills and... to do still.
Yeah, I'm not sure. Yeah,
that's
here.
True.
I'm in the pop and pills right now.
You are?
Yeah, I figured that since the Born and Noble was already raided, I would come here because I knew where it was.
Okay.
Yeah! I don't know where the Born and Noble is.
A best of book!
Yay!
What book?
Get one.
Pistol book.
Oh, nice.
We've got all the parts for six pistols. Pistols.
I have another Ammunition Nation book.
Handlebars. Does that help anybody?
Handlebars are schematic for them.
Schematic.
Sweet. Nice.
That's good.
I'm next to the Born and Noble. Do you want me to just loot it, or does somebody want to check it out?
Well, I thought it was already looted.
Yeah, I think it is.
Mostly, I think. I think we left a few bookcases. Yeah, there's a couple. You want me to just loot them, or?
Yeah, I'd say just loot it.
All right.
I'm going to go hang out in the swimming pool because I'm overheating.
Good call.
Get out of here.
Yeah, when are we going to be able to loot bikinis?
Oh no, I just put my axe in the pool. Stop it!
It's going to rust.
Ammunition Nation book.
I also have an extra one for anybody. Who may want it?
What is it?
Ammunition Nation.
I don't think I know that one, so sure.
Oh, I thought you just got Ammunition Book.
Did I?
Yeah, I thought you just got it an episode or two ago.
Thanks, Joe.
Second handlebar schematic.
No, I think I need it so nice. If somebody doesn't grab it.
I just pulled a battery and an engine out of one car.
Nice.
Never happened to me before.
Can I hang out in the hot tub?
Yeah, we've heard that all the time.
That makes sense.
And the next card just dropped ladder.
You use up all your luck.
Yeah.
All right, there we go. A couple more yucca juices.
Does anybody need a first aid schematic?
I think I'm all. I think everyone's got those now. I think.
Do we?
Yeah.
Is there an easy way to
fix
that?
I'm better off with those.
Type in first aid and let's see if the light is lit up.
Okay, I do have it.
Hammer.
So Ammunition Nation unlocks what?
Bullets.
I don't have it then. Because I can't make like 9 mils. Or shotgun shells.
No, those are
shotgun
different.
Shotgun shells separate.
It's bullet tips and such.
Oh, bullet tips. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
And
that's
maybe the ability to disassemble, but I'm not sure.
Got a purple battery, so the first mini bike is looking good.
Nice.
I think we actually have everything to make a mini bike.
Yeah, because we have the mini bike book, I know.
I have it.
Ooh, Quality Joe.
Did you guys try tracking? Is it working for you? Because mine is weird. Like, I click one of the boxes and
another
one. Ooh, I can
purchase two of three. Sweet.
Mavis.
Yes?
If we give you all the parts, I think you can assemble a mini bike right here on the spot.
Sweet. Do we want to do that? Is this where we're going to stay?
Well, even if we don't, you can just pick it up and move
it. I can make them too, so.
Oh, okay.
I'm pretty sure I can.
Yeah, I think you can.
What do we need? We need cotton, metal pipes, duct tape. That's about it.
Lots of pipes. Yeah, lots of duct tape.
Well, just wrench up the.
And then we. Yeah, we need Zio to make the handlebars.
Yeah.
Sure. No problemo.
There's a wrench in this house that I can't carry if anyone wants it. It's orange.
So it's 3 o'clock. So how do we feel about staying here? Or do we want to make a base at the other village?
We could probably stay here for the night.
I'm good either way.
Oh, how? Oh,
what?
I'm raiding this house. And I just bust into the door, and I go inside, and it's looted. And I'm like, how? And I look over, and the wall's missing.
Oh, wow.
I'm like, oh, that was a waste of my time.
Got a leather jacket schematic, but, I just learned.
But whoever it was didn't raid the cabinets. Slackers.
Someone just raided the gas station and forgot the beer containers.
Oh, sacrilege.
Yeah,
that's a sin. We don't need corn, right?
We have corn?
We have corn.
Some more. Check out the trash can over here.
I know, I am too.
Okay, I'm going to give you some. Actually, let's build this real quick.
I'm going to build some chests.
Check the trash can.
I've got one in the streets over here just because I need to drop off stuff.
This house has a swimming or a bathtub full of water. That's kind of nice.
That'll help you cool down.
I'm so hot.
Yeah, I'm getting there as well.
I just want to run everywhere.
Oh my gosh.
Hunting knife book. Do I have it already? Oops.
All right, so where is this?
Hunting knife. Okay, yes, I already have this. Does anybody want this?
What's there? We go.
Hunting knife book. I'm bringing it with me.
I already have that.
Now give it to S'more. He's making weapons.
Oh, here's a
That'd
chest.
Be great.
So where?
Thank you.
Where is the chest located?
I'm trying to find. I'm going to where the ladder was, and there's a bear right nearby.
Let's kill him and eat him.
You want me to blow him up?
Yes.
There. Yes.
I'll come.
I give you permission to use your
going to where the chest is?
Yes.
Well, the bear is to the left of the chest. Hey, you scared me.
The
AK-47.
Put one in there for you. Yeah,
I'm
holy
coming.
Cow. Yeah, I'll put that one in there for you.
Let me have him.
What about the...
Really?
What about the ammunition nation?
I already actually have an extra one, so now we have two extra ones.
Okay, so I'm just going to read
where's
that.
Mr. Pookie Bear?
Where's the bear?
He's to the left of the... He's one block. He's the house down the street to the left, to the north.
Oh, I see him.
To the north.
Oh, I missed.
Holy crap!
Who's playing with explosives?
Matthew.
Yeah. Oh, is this what I think this is?
Oh, this is totally what you might think it is.
Oh, it is.
Rongo, do you need a hunting knife book?
Not really.
He's making weapons, Mavis.
Oh, okay. Well, it'll be in the chest for whoever wants it.
All right, I'm just putting some crap in there. So.
3 hours right. later, we'll get
just
through the
door. Just killed a chicken, so.
Chicken.
We can have
Zio,
some
are you gonna
food
come out?
Anyway.
Yes, sir. Not that I'm gonna be much help, but you
okay,
know.
Okay, I was about to say. Are you going to come help break the door, or are you just going to come help me?
I'll go come help you and direct you.
Oh, okay, well, thank you. I appreciate the supervision.
It needs to be an adult present at all times.
Green shovel.
Dude, you're more or less an adult.
Nice! I'll take
more
that.
Or less.
If you don't want
you
it.
Have it. Yeah, you can have it.
Wow, that's nice.
All the digging I'm going to have to do, I'll take it.
Take it!
Are we going to stay the night anywhere together? Or are we just, it's right by the ladder. Or is it just...
Man, I don't even know where...
Oh, we could all meet up at the water plant.
Can I just stay in a house?
Or wherever, yeah.
I shot a waypoint for a chest.
Yeah, I see that.
Thank you.
There is, the shovel is in there as well. So.
Okay, thank you. Get this one last house, and then I'll over and get it.
So you put a waypoint? Yes, okay.
Weird.
Ooh, okay. A flawless bandana. Thank you.
Hey, nice.
Ooh, fancy.
Dude, can you come up and take this out so we can get to the books?
Yes, sir.
Wow, all the emails.
The top one or the bottom one?
Wait, it's blowing up.
No doubt.
This time it's not me.
And it is getting late, so.
I got a regular.
How we doing on episode length there, Rongo?
We're at 25:54, so good timing.
All right.
Okay. Hey, do you have space?
If
No, but I can make it if we need to.
Oh, never mind. I can scrap something. Another ammunition nation, in case we didn't have enough.
Well, everyone, I'd like to thank you all for watching. If you like, give a like, preferably on all seven videos. If you're seeing new faces, got a flooded basement. If you're seeing new faces, go and subscribe to them, their channel. And we'd like to welcome you back in the next episode. So thank you for watching again and see you later. Bye.
See you.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.